Moving on now, when it comes to innovation, sky is the limit, and students at a science exhibition in the city are displaying that. Several innovations will sweep you off your feet, whether it's a racing car that runs on electricity or a solution to the problem of the burning Belandur Lake. Take a look.
Get set and broom. Well, hold your breath. Here is an innovation that will surely make sports car professionals and enthusiasts take note. This brooming vehicle is the student's imagination of an F1 car which runs on electricity and is quite light. Designed by students of SKIT, this battery-operated car can be controlled through Bluetooth and smartphones.
Lowest weight common compared to the all other cars in the event, and which is operated in the phone. Overall car can be operated in the small phone on and off in a certain distance, and we can be web browsing also. We can be on and off. Control of the car can be done, and it's reached to our top speed of 80 km per hour. And then we are coming aspect to the battery. It's a 72 volts 100Ah battery, which is a more high capacity battery when compared to the at present cars in the commercial fields.
Given the soaring prices of fuel, this car is surely the way forward to the future. The car was among the top 21 innovations at a national level competition. Students' innovation may douse Belandur Lake fires. The out-of-the-box thinking of students has also resulted in a solution to the burning issue of the Belandur Lake. These innovative students have developed a chemical treatment to control the chemical pollution of water. With so much concern about one of the largest lakes of Bengaluru, it does give a ray of hope that the lake may be restored. Smartphone-based app to check house theft. Since we are living in the age of smartphones, smart homes to keep you safe are not behind. Students have developed a smartphone-based app that can control the smart homes from anywhere and check theft. Solar-powered bicycle to save energy. Well, one can also save physical energy with another exciting innovation. With a single charge, a solar bicycle can be powered to travel up to 30 kilometers. The innovations don't end here. The students also displayed their creative minds and impressed judges through solid waste management, solar water purifier, solar seed sower, and solutions to prevent computer hacking. In all, more than 180 projects from 6 different colleges were displayed at the project exhibition.
From 7 branches of engineering and almost 185 projects from almost 6 different colleges of engineering, they displayed their project, finally engineering projects today.
Well, necessity is the mother of invention, and students are taking clues from around them to bring solutions to day-to-day problems. Uga Devaya for News 9, Bengaluru.